You'll call me Cecil Otter, right. That small town big talker, dick blocker, hanging out with Davy Jones in his locker.
It's the Lakeshore Drifter. Make sure if you're not double fisting your liquor, you ain't a real drinker. Lakeshore Drifter. Make sure if you're not double fisting your liquor, you ain't a real drinker.
Hey, yo, there's 10,000 lakes, man. I dip my toes in each of them. This beach bum stands on his tippy toes to reach the sun. Leeches run the shallow depths, that's why most shallow cats are leeches. If that's the boat you board, you can just paddle past our beaches.
I don't drive a Cadillac, I walk through cattle crap. I'm a true soldier.
Yeah, you're looking California, you're feeling Minnesota, I'm looking Minneapolis, but I'm feeling North Dakota. Don't slip in my patchouli oil slick. I spread it to the earth to keep the soil rich. But sometimes, well, the earth is a royal bitch. Like when I got a plan to plant some fucking electric stove, I don't wanna rewire it. I'm down with digging a hole for a fire pit. The fact is, I don't got an address. I just rake up leaves and make believe that it's my mattress. Cause it's the Lakeshore Drifter. Make sure if you're not double fisting your liquor, you ain't a real drinker. Lakeshore Drifter. Make sure if you're not double fisting your liquor, you ain't a real drinker.
I don't need to see an ocean view, just need one great lake that I can grow into, like in summer or winter. A place where yesterday's breakfast is tomorrow's dinner. So come on, man, you bring the beer.
Come on,
I'll bring the charcoal, and we'll all drink until this bar's closed. But see, there's no bar, man. We'll drink until the sun smiles and check the time on our sundial.